What is the purpose of a binding decision under the GDPR? A. To create enforceable legal obligations for data controllers. B. To facilitate data sharing between organizations. C. To promote international data transfers. To provide guidelines for data retention policies. Correct answer. A. To create enforceable legal obligations for data controllers. In the context of the GDPR, what is the primary responsibility of a data processor? A. Determining the lawful basis for data processing. B. Collecting and controlling personal data. Processing personal data on behalf of a data controller. Defining data protection policies. Correct answer. C. Processing personal data on behalf of a data controller. What is the maximum fine for a GDPR violation? Based on Article 83, A. 5,000 billion euros, 100,000 euros. C. 20 million euros or 4% of the company's annual global turnover, whichever is higher. No maximum fine is specified. Correct answer. C. 20 million euros or 4% of the company's annual global turnover, whichever is higher. When is it required to appoint a data protection officer, DPO, under the GDPR? A. Only for public authorities and large organizations. B. For all organizations, regardless of size or type. C. When processing sensitive personal data. When conducting a data protection impact assessment, DPIA. Correct answer. A. Only for public authorities and large organizations. What is the primary role of the European Data Protection Board, EDPB, under the GDPR? A. Enforce data protection laws within the EU member states. B. Act as a data protection authority for the entire EUC. Provide guidance and ensure consistent application of the GDP road. Manage cross-border data transfers for EU organizations. Correct answer. C. Provide guidance and ensure consistent application of the GDPR. Which GDPR principle requires organizations to process personal data accurately and keep it up to date? A. Data minimization. B. Accuracy. Purpose limitation. D. Lawfulness, fairness, and transparency. Correct answer. B. Accuracy. What is the key principle behind the concept of purpose limitation in the GDPR? A. Data should only be used for the specific purposes it was collected for. Data can be used for any purpose as long as it is lawful. Data can be freely shared between organizations for any purpose. Data can be used for any purpose as long as it benefits the data subject. Correct answer. A. Data should only be used for the specific purposes it was collected for. When does the GDPR require organizations to notify a personal data breach to the supervisory authority? A. Immediately, regardless of the severity of the breach. B. Within 72 hours of becoming aware of the breach, unless it's unlikely to result in a risk to individual SC, only if the breach involves sensitive personal data, after conducting a full investigation of the breach. Correct answer. B. Within 72 hours of becoming aware of the breach, unless it's unlikely to result in a risk to individuals. Which GDPR principle requires organizations to ensure that personal data is kept in a form that permits identification of data subjects for no longer than necessary? A. Data accuracy. Data minimization. C. Data storage limitation. D. Data protection by design. Correct answer. C. Data storage limitation. Under the GDPR, when is it permissible to transfer personal data to a third country without specific safeguards? A. Always, as long as the data is encrypted. B. Only for non-sensitive personal data, when the European Commission has issued an adequacy decision, only for EU citizens. Correct answer. C. When the European Commission has issued an adequacy decision. What rights do data subjects have under the GDPR concerning the processing of their personal data? A. Right to access, right to be forgotten, right to opt in. B. Right to opt out, right to data portability, right to object. C. Right to be informed, right to data rectification, right to data retention. D. Right to erasure, right to object, right to data localization. Correct answer. B. Right to opt out, right to data portability, right to object. Under the GDPR, when is it considered a lawful basis for processing personal data if the data subject has given their consent? A. Only when no other lawful basis is applicable. B. Always, regardless of the context. C. Only when the data subject is a minor, only when sensitive personal data is involved. Correct answer. A. Only when no other lawful basis is applicable. What is the term for a legally binding agreement between a data controller and a data processor, as required by the GDPR? A. Data sharing agreement. B. Data retention policy. Data protection impact assessment. D. Data processing agreement. Correct answer. D. data processing agreement. Which GDPR principle requires organizations to ensure that personal data is processed in a manner that ensures its security, including protection against unauthorized or unlawful processing and accidental loss, destruction, or damage? A. Data accuracy. Data minimization. C. Data protection by design and by default. Data security and integrity. Correct answer. D. Data security and integrity. What is the term for a natural or legal person, public authority, agency, or other body that processes personal data on behalf of the data controller? A. Data subject. B. Data processor. Data protection officer, DPO. D. Data registrar. Correct answer. B. Data processor. Under the GDPR, what is the term for data processing that is necessary for the performance of a contract to which the data subject is a party or in order to take steps at the request of the data subject prior to entering into a contract? A. Legitimate interest. SB. Contractual necessity. C. Data retention. Explicit consent. Correct answer. B. Contractual necessity. What is the term for the transfer of personal data to a third country or an international organization based on an adequacy decision by the European Commission? A. International data transfer. Data localization. C. Adequate safeguard. D. Data protection impact assessment, DPIA. Correct answer. A. International data transfer. What is the purpose of a data protection impact assessment, DPIA, under the GDPR? A. To assess the financial impact of data breach. ESB. To identify and mitigate risks associated with data processing activities and to establish a data protection budget for the organization. To facilitate cross-border data transfers. Correct answer. B. To identify and mitigate risks associated with data processing activities. What is the term for the obligation of data controllers to provide individuals with information about how their personal data is processed? A. Data rectification. B. Data minimization. C. Data portability. D. Data transparency. Correct answer. D. Data transparency. What is the maximum time period for notifying data subjects about a personal data breach under the GDPR? A. 48 hours. B. 7 days. C. 30 days. D. No specific time period is defined. Correct answer. D. No specific time period is defined. Under the GDPR, what is the term for an individual's right to have their personal data erased and no longer processed by a data controller? A. Right to object. B. Right to data portability. C. Right to be forgotten. Right to access. Correct answer. C. Right to be forgotten. Under the GDPR, what is the term for the principle that personal data should be adequate, relevant, and limited to what is necessary for the purposes for which it is processed? A. Data accuracy. B. Data minimization. C. Data security. D. Data transparency. Correct answer. B. Data minimization. What is the term for an organization's obligation to keep a record of its data processing activities, as required by the GDPR? A. Data retention. B. Records of processing activities. C. Data encryption. D. Data inventory. Correct answer. B. Records of processing activities. Under the GDPR, what is the term for the ability of individuals to receive their personal data from a data controller and transfer it to another data controller? A. Data rectification. B. Data minimization. C. Data portability. D. Data localization. Correct answer. C. Data portability. What is the term for an organization's obligation to protect personal data from unauthorized access, disclosure, and destruction? A. Data localization. B. Data retention. Data security. D. Data anonymization. Correct answer. C. Data security. Which GDPR article outlines the requirements for data protection impact assessments, DPIAs? A. Article 5B. Article 6C. Article 32D. Article 35. Correct answer. D. Article 35. What is the term for the process of rendering personal data anonymous, so it can no longer be associated with an identifiable individual? A. Data minimization. B. Data rectification. C. Data anonymization. Data retention. Correct answer. C. Data anonymization. Under the GDPR, what is the term for the obligation of data controllers to ensure that personal data is accurate and, where necessary, kept up to date? A. Data minimization. B. Data accuracy. C. Data transparency. D. Data rectification. Correct answer. B. Data accuracy. Under the GDPR, what is the term for a non-binding opinion issued by a data protection authority regarding a certain data processing activity? A. Adequacy decision. B. Binding decision. Opinion. Data protection impact assessment. DPIA. Correct answer. C. Opinion. Under the GDPR, what is the term for the obligation of data controllers to limit the storage of personal data to what is necessary for the intended purposes? A. Data accuracy. B. Data minimization. C. Data transparency. D. Data rectification. Correct answer. B. Data minimization. Under the GDPR, what is the term for the principle that personal data should be processed in a manner that ensures its security? A. Data accuracy. B. Data minimization. C. Data security. D. Data transparency. Correct answer. C. Data security. What is the term for a data protection mechanism that allows individuals to request their personal data in a machine-readable format? A. Data portability. B. Data rectification. C. Data minimization. D. Data encryption. Correct answer. A. Data portability. Under the GDPR, what is the term for the obligation of data controllers to keep personal data in a form that permits identification of data subjects for no longer than necessary for the purposes for which the data is processed? A. Data accuracy. B. Data minimization. C. Data storage limitation. D. Data retention. Correct answer. C. Data storage limitation. What is the term for a legal framework that allows organizations to transfer personal data between themselves for specified purposes? A. Data localization. B. Data sharing agreement. C. Binding corporate rules, BCRs. D. Data protection impact assessment, DPIA. Correct answer. C. Binding corporate rules, BCRs. Under the GDPR, what is the term for the principle that personal data should be kept accurate and, where necessary, kept up to date? A. Data accuracy. Data minimization. C. Data transparency. D. Data rectification. Correct answer. A. Data accuracy. Under the GDPR, what is the term for a formal agreement between supervisory authorities in different EU member states for the purpose of cooperation and consistency in cross-border data processing? A. Data sharing agreement. B. Data adequacy decision. C. Mutual recognition. D. One-stop shop mechanism. Correct answer. C. Mutual recognition. What is the term for a formal decision issued by a supervisory authority to impose a financial penalty on a data controller or data processor for a GDPR violation? A. Data adequacy decision. B. Data protection notice. Sets. Administrative fine. Enforcement notice. Correct answer. C. Administrative fine. What is the term for the obligation of data controllers to ensure that personal data is accurate and, where necessary, kept up to date? A. Data accuracy. B. Data minimization. C. Data transparency. D. Data rectification. Correct answer. A. Data accuracy. Under the GDPR, what is the term for the right of individuals to object to the processing of their personal data for certain reasons? A. Right to be informed. B. Right to object. C. Right to erasure. D. Right to access. Correct answer. B. Right to object. What is the term for the process of ensuring that personal data is only processed when necessary and not kept longer than needed for its intended purpose? A. Data accuracy. Data minimization. C. Data transparency. D. Data rectification. Correct answer. B. Data minimization. Under the GDPR, what is the term for the right of individuals to object to the processing of their personal data for certain reasons? A. Right to be informed. B. Right to object. C. Right to erasure. D. Right to access. Correct answer. B. Right to object. What is the term for the process of ensuring that personal data is only processed when necessary and not kept longer than needed for its intended purpose? A. Data accuracy. B. Data minimization. C. Data transparency. D. Data rectification. Correct answer. B. Data minimization. What is the term for a lawful basis for processing personal data when it is necessary for the performance of a contract to which the data subject is a party? A. Legitimate interests. B. Contractual necessity. C. Public task. D. Explicit consent. Correct answer. B. Contractual necessity. What is the term for a document that outlines the roles and responsibilities of data controllers and data processors in the context of a specific data processing activity? A. Data processing agreement. B. Data protection impact assessment, DPIA. C. Data retention policy. D. Data inventory. Correct answer. A. Data processing agreement. Under the GDPR, What is the term for the process of ensuring that personal data is protected from unauthorized access and disclosure during transmission? A. Data accuracy. B. Data minimization. C. Data security. D. Data transparency. Correct answer, C. Data security. What is the term for the process of restricting the processing of personal data, as requested by a data subject under the GDPR? A. Data localization. B. Data encryption. C. Data rectification. D. Data portability. Correct answer, C. Data rectification. Under the GDPR, what is the term for the right of individuals to object to the processing of their personal data for certain reasons? A. Right to be informed. B. Right to object. C. Right to erasure. D. Right to access. Correct answer, B. Right to object. What is the term for the process of ensuring that personal data is only processed when necessary and not kept longer than needed for its intended purpose? A. Data accuracy. B. Data minimization. C. Data transparency. D. Data rectification. Correct answer, B. Data minimization. What is the term for a lawful basis for processing personal data when it is necessary for the performance of a contract to which the data subject is a party? A. Legitimate interests. B. Contractual necessity. C. Public task. D. Explicit consent. Correct answer, B. Contractual necessity. What is the term for a lawful basis for processing personal data when it is necessary for the legitimate interests pursued by the data controller or a third party? A. Legitimate interests. B. Contractual necessity. C. Public task. D. Explicit consent. Correct answer, A. Legitimate interests. Under the GDPR, what is the term for a lawful basis for processing personal data when the data subject has given their specific, informed, and unambiguous consent? A. Legitimate interests. B. Contractual necessity. C. Public task. D. Explicit consent. Correct answer, D. Explicit consent. What is the term for a document that outlines the roles and responsibilities of data controllers and data processors in the context of a specific data processing activity? A. Data processing agreement. B. Data protection impact assessment, DPIA. C. Data retention policy. D. Data inventory. Correct answer, A. Data processing agreement.